Yeah, through practice, we have to use the tyres that we want to use in race four. So I just went out, did two laps, kind of got the hang of the new tyres, didn't kind of set a proper time. But I think it was okay overall. And then for qualifying, the goal is pole, obviously. I think it'll be hard with Elias and Shehab, and Alistair actually are quite quick as well. So yeah, I mean, we'll see what we can do. Hopefully pole.